Sophie, his 13th birthday. Gift, we've got you. Guitar, coming tomorrow. Road game today, surprise party tomorrow. Change of plans. Game tomorrow.
No, birthday tomorrow.
Hotel, hotel!
Guitar, reroute.
Birthdays are on birthdays.
Party, relocate. UPS My Choice makes rerouting packages easy.
Mom.
How we're helping companies solve for the needs of customers like Sophie.
Yeah, you know, exciting, dramatic victory. But I thought overall we played really well. You know, to have an opponent that good and come in and, you know, us dominate periods. And it's not perfect. There were some mistakes there. But I thought you look at the chances and we created a lot more chances than they did and had really good ones to put away. And it's kind of funny, a scramble is the one that we went on and with all the chances we created. But really pleased with the effort. It was a great effort from everybody who played, and you know, I think we did a really good job today and couldn't be happier.
An awesome game to be a part of with great team effort. I mean, we had a lot of chances against a quality opponent, and we had some couple errors in the back, and Ben came up huge for us. So I think all the way around, we showed what we were made of tonight.
Feels really great, and it feels even more great to be like a part of this great team. And I'm just proud to be here and to be a Zip.
Yeah, you know, I think we did a great job starting attacks from the back, you know, and I think once we could, you know, get the attacking players, you know, we're in the situation where we can go with the backs, we knew we were going to get some chances, and I think the second half, you know, we did even better with it than the first. You know, with the nerves and stuff, I think we were a little slow with our play in the first, but, you know, it's to be expected in the first game. Sunday we're going to have to find a team effort again. It's going to be a good opponent, and if we can do that, we can have a great start to the season.